Okay, so before I get into today's video, I just want to say, I do not like this Twitter account. Basically, the other day I made a tweet and it banged. And after my tweet banged, a lot of these basic white girl Twitter accounts just nabbed my tweet. Like, if you're going to nab the pictures, then fair enough. To be fair, I didn't even take the screenshots myself. But I at least changed the caption a tiny bit. Like, surely someone who runs an account with 8.5 million followers should have enough creativity in them to make their own caption. Okay, I'm editing this video. It's like 7 p.m. right now. I'm about to put the video up in like an hour or two, and I've just noticed Girl Posts has blocked me. They had the nerve to steal my tweet and then block me. And the thing is, this isn't just like one or two accounts. There's an entire flock of these basic white girl accounts just posting exactly the same thing. I've just realized that I've spent like the first half minute of the video complaining about having my meme stolen, that I pretty much just stole in the first place. Okay, so I'm pretty excited at the moment because I've somehow managed to find a set of people even more unfunny and untalented than me. And this set of people are Instagram comedians. And that comedians is in massive quotation marks. Now, Instagram, like most places on the internet at this point, is for the most part a pretty horrible place. Except for the Memeulous Instagram account. Legit Memeulous account is the savior of Instagram. Go follow it, even though I never post on it. But by far the worst, most dark place on Instagram is the comedy videos on there.
No. Monster like my cock.
Now, I really don't mean to sound like a dick or anything here, but you really need to be on the lower end of the intelligence spectrum to even scavenge an ounce of enjoyment out of these videos. Like, someone who is dead. Like, their brain is literally decomposed. It's more likely to have a higher IQ than those that laugh at Instagram comedy. Okay, so the first person we're going to be looking at is Lance Stewart. Okay, so Lance Stewart, the guy that uploads 20 to 30 minute vlogs every day on YouTube. Like, who finds the time every day to watch this shite? Now, he hasn't posted that many videos on Instagram, but he's committed the unforgivable sin of calling his own videos funny. If you upload a video, you can't put in the black bars, "This is so funny." You just look like a dick. Anyway, believe it or not, the video isn't funny. Essentially, he asks his girlfriend for a massage and she says okay, and then he gets a massage from a fat man.
What the fuck?
Comedy. Like this video and tag and friend if you enjoyed. Phenomenal work, Lance. Okay, so the next person we're going to be looking at is Peaks, and he's one of the most notorious offenders of unfunny Instagram comedy, with classics like "Big things come in small packages."
I'm waiting for my boyfriend, Monster.
Monster?
Hey, babe. Fuck is this pussy?
Oh, Monster like the energy drink. I get it.
No. Monster like my cock.
Okay then. Was that supposed to be funny? Like, was that the punchline? Just him saying he has a big willy? Surely not. Surely an account based around comedy which has nearly 2 million followers must be a bit more creative and funny than that.
Yes! I just saw a monster cock!
I have a monster cock!
Are you serious? I don't even think you can consider this comedy. Like, where was the joke? It was just a dwarf saying he has a big knob. Even for Instagram, that was horrendous. And somehow there are people out there that actually found this funny. Like, the comments are littered with laugh cry emojis. Who are these people? Is Instagram just populated with 8-year-olds? But the next piece of comedy genius is called "When You Allow Your Friends to Stare at Your Girl." And it's not quite as bad as the last one, because let's face it, it's quite hard to be even more unfunny than that. But it's still beyond awful.
Yes, it's fun. Look, there they are.
I've been in a hit.
Okay, no, I'm not getting a strike. Let's change up the music a bit.
Oh my gosh, you are a hacker. You make me so mad with your endless griefing. You're on the blacklist now, you dummy. Now go to the nether and heck off. You're messing up the server, so try your best to remember.
Is that the joke? The fact that she's wearing a swimsuit that looks like a hairy man? That's the joke. Where is the comedy in this? Like, if this is the best Instagram has to offer, then I think it might be best if we just shut it down. Okay, in what world does finding a condom wrapper behind the sofa mean that your partner's cheating on you? And also, at the end where it says cheaters always get caught, is this shite honestly trying to convey a serious message? But this next video from Peaks is called "How to Pick Up Girls."
This is your dog. Our friend's gonna love you. Oh, look, there he is.
Ooh, who's this vanilla frappuccino?
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Oh, you got a sweet ass.
Who wrote this? Like, with all the others, it's extremely questionable whether you can actually call it comedy, but this is just borderline homophobic. Like, just because you have a nice dog doesn't mean a gay man's just gonna come up and grope you. Now, this next comedian is a woman called Miss Brooklyn, and here on the Memeulous channel, we're not sexist. I personally believe women can make just as shit videos as men, and that's demonstrated perfectly here with Hate When This Happens. Fuck's sake, another copyrighted song.
You're not a player, all you are is a griefer.
Oh!
Oh yeah, tag a friend that would drown a paraplegic. We've all got a friend like that, don't lie. Also, what's with the title? Hate When This Happens. Like, as if drowning someone who's in a wheelchair is a regular occurrence, like spilling a coffee or tripping over a wire. And also, right, I love the way he just dies as soon as he makes contact with the water. Like, no struggle or anything, just dies instantly. But the comments on this video, and all her videos for that matter, are just, Here's one I handpicked from one of her posts. Damn, them boobs are huge as hell. Give me some of those boobs. And that's by far one of the more tame ones. But the next video we're gonna be looking at is this. Jesus Christ. Okay, can I just start off by saying, no one who drives a smart car has ever received head, let alone inside their smart car. Just thought I should clear that up. But anyway, I can't show you the main bit of this video for advertiser-friendly reasons, but essentially, she accidentally sucks on the gear stick, and then at the end, it's like, oh yeah, turns out she needed glasses. That's comedy. Tag a mate who needs glasses. Right, but anyway, guys, that's the end of today's video, and I hope you did enjoy. There is another Instagram comedian I've had my eye on called Boonk, or Bonk, or something, I don't know. But I think he's deserving of his own video. So if you want to see that, be sure to let me know down in the comments. But yeah, if this video can get 30,000 likes, I'll start making terrible Instagram comedy videos. Anyway, as always, please don't send any hate over to anyone featured in today's video. It's just unneeded. And as I said, I hope you enjoyed today's video. If you did, be sure to subscribe and smash that like button.